Hello guys, I'm Nikki Chen. Glad to see you again. Today I'm gonna introduce this game, The House of the Dead, to you. Oh, we can see this machine has artistic and fancy design. Actually, in this game, you will play as a government agent, who is involved in an accident and leaves you underground with facing a great number of zombies. Thus, you need to escape from here as quickly as possible. In addition, you will face a fear more than ever before, cause there are lots of zombies to deal with. Sounds terrifying, huh? And now, let's move into the screen. We can see there are two lines in the edges. This two shows how many bullets that you have. So if it is played up, you just need to raise the gun slightly, then you can get full bullets immediately, just like this girl did. What's more, we can see the gun that you used as a weapon is lifelike. The realistic gun and lovely crack will make the player feel more immersive. In addition, we can see the scene of games can be changed, so it feels more colorful. And now it tells us how to use shield. Let me see. Just to press the button of the gun and then it makes sense. But seems the girl doesn't get it. These zombies look very scared. Maybe you will be more eager to destroy them. But to tell the truth, I feel a little fear when I'm playing it. Okay, that's all for today. See you next time. Bye!